Okay, I had a few traumatic years, and hence I had severe depression, anxiety, and had trouble leaving the house. Most of the time I just sat at home, read books, watched TV. My daughter-in-law found heaps of things for me to go and try, which I always ended up not doing it. For some reason, she messaged me and told me that there was Catherine with chair yoga and 5 minutes away. So, for some reason, I said, yeah, and I came. First couple of weeks, but not good. I came in, went straight out. Finally, Catherine invited me back for coffee after the class. And that was the turning point. Four times a week I'd come from the private more phrasing out because I love that much. My frozen shoulder was gone, my anxiety was maybe twice a month, which is amazing. And I'm actually going out, we're going to lunch, and I've met the most amazing group of, as my woman says, my yoga group. But any issues, anything, physical, emotional, give it a go. The most amazing yoga group you'll ever get.